following breaking news right now. Charleston International Airport in South Carolina is being evacuated right there by Joint Base Charleston, the Air Force Base. It looks like they're about to give us an update. This is a live look from the airport. Investigators are talking right now, so we are expecting to get some more details about why they evacuated the airport there. Of course, we'll keep you posted on this throughout the newscast. Liz.